Welcome back, I'm 100 Tun Gamer, and today we're playing some more Minecraft. And today we're going to do some housework and build some more buildings. So let's get into the video. So, more Minecraft. We're going to have to do as well as we can. Just saying. But first we're going to have to go and hunt for food. I really like my acacia house. I just need to finish it. Found food. So we really do want to get as much food as we can. I'm gonna go and have to cook this. Wait! We need to finish this. We need to build the rest of the wall, which will be like there, and then like that, and then there will be like a door by here, because it'll be like a wall that goes up like that. Perfect. Found out my house plans. I'm gonna have to do some mining first, because it's Minecraft. I need to find some torches. There are 38 torches. Alright, down to the mine we go. This is what the cave system looks like. Yeah, I remember this. Dark hole by there will come in handy. Well, I'll take all that string as well to make a bone and arrow. This isn't good. Maybe we'll just do some housework. Yeah. I'll use housework. Do we got enough resources to make a stone pickaxe? No, not pickaxe. Regular axe. Okay. You have to finish all of our acacia house, so we cannot use any oak wood. Wait. A sec. We only need the acacia wood for the walls. We're gonna smooth down all that stone. Gonna smooth all that stone down. Alright, now we're just gonna sleep until the morning. Back out and doing some housework. While we're out, I'm gonna collect 2 pieces of oak wood. So you know where it is, like the door, where I'm gonna put the door. That's gonna be oak wood, because I wanna have a variety. Who put this floating tree here? We don't put floating trees anywhere. At all. apparently to Minecrafters. They're ultra secure. They have to get past all three of my doors. Oh, I better start finishing up my stone. This is a very confusing door. Look at it. It's like, what? That's how confusing I think my door is. It just needs one tree. That tree is not allowed to be a little beast. That jump scared me. House? My house is okay. Gosh. Gosh. I can go to sleep. Joke's on you. That jump scared me. I just know that that was a thunder cloud. It's a two conveyment door. Wait a sec, no. Just in case something does get through the first two doors. Three doors. Three doors. Then a block on top. All right. Twenty so far. This. Move that over here. Oh yeah, I mean I need stocks. Mm-hmm. One door down, two door down, three door down, tree door. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. So now nothing but spiders can get into my house. Because I'm planning on making a stone roof so not even thunder can go and burn my house down. Because I'm just trying to go protective. My house ultra protective and it can't get damaged. It's just like the whole house. None of it will be able to be broken into. Does that sound good with you guys? It sounds good with me. Let's just try and find 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 63, 0. Let's try and get the perfect. Minus. I think it might just be right on the chest. Right on the chest. Right in the middle of the wheel I am. This map shows the middle of the wheel on it. Gonna head out of the building. Just walk away. on the map. Okay. Let's try and get a pet chicken. Nope, failed. Oh, there's gonna be a bunch of egg yolk on my bed. That's gonna clean that up. But was in my pocket? Not. Now it's not in my pocket. What's that doing in my pocket? Alright. I'm gonna have to make a second chest. Sand art. The best type of art. See a cave. The international cave system behind my behind the house. Oh, we've discovered that. But I don't think I've discovered this. I think I'm heading back in now. I think I've had enough of that scary business. That was very scary. Before this gets too scary, better end the video. So I'm 100 Tun Gamer and I'll see you next time. Woo! We started working on our house more and we got some spruce stone roof, so it's gonna work out. So I'm 100 Tun Gamer and I'll see you.